Everyone!
Hi!
So where are we?
We are in Dorchester.
Dorchester, which is in Dorset. Let's carry on walking up. Look where we're walking, guys. It's day one of the Downs, Burgess and Noakes family
holiday
or weekend away. Bank holiday weekend. Woo! Yeah, we are just walking on our little farm trail around the farm where we're staying. If you look over this... Well, oh, you can't see it anymore. There's a giant wind turbine somewhere over there. And that is our house, which we'll show you around a bit later on. We've got a massive six-bedroom house. Seven bathrooms.
Is it a house or is it more a cottage?
Well, I don't really know. A converted barn, it looks like. I don't think it is a converted barn. It was built fairly recently, but it looks like it should be a converted barn. But yeah, we're just on a walk. Oh, some acorns on the floor, Charlotte. Exciting. So yeah, we're just walking up the hill. Oh, Charlotte's got her camera out. Look at this. Woo. So yeah, we're walking up the hill. Gonna go and find the rest of the people. Find out where we're going. But yeah, we're going to Weymouth this afternoon, which is the beach. We're going to the beach this afternoon. Should be fun. Yeah. We are continuing our walk through our farm, or the farm that we're staying on. Another forest bit. There's some horses down there we can't see at the moment from here. Charlotte ahead with her Oliver jumper on, which was over a year ago now, Charlotte. Sad times.
Tear emoji.
What are you taking pictures of? Yeah. Buttercups. Except for field. So yeah, it's our forest. Mum ahead. Whee! That's Mum. The rest of them are ahead, so the rest of the Downs is the Noakes and the Burgesses.
Yeah.
I can't see the horse anymore, ma'am. Lost the horses. Don't know where they've gone. Oh! Rabbit hole there. Need to be careful with that, I fell down an owl.
Yeah, mine
is the rabbit hole. So yeah, we can continue our walk. We walked through a field with some sheep and some lambs. I didn't film any of them, we should have done. Just film the sheep and the lambs. I've just been on a field that looks like a medieval fort or a hill fort, and it looked really nice. Medieval history students, my classmates. Oh, look, running down the hill. There's Bella at the front. So this is where we got to walk down now to the road by the looks of it. There, the horses there. We can see the horses. Look at that, mine and the singing nettles. Look. Oh, yes, hello. Hello. Look, we can see the horses. There are the horses, eh? So a little lake that we've just found. Beautiful lake, actually. So a little waterfall. Down here. There we go. Show you the waterfall. There you are. Cool. And we're going around the lake now. Yeah. So our little lake just there. Look at it. Get our fishing rods out. We haven't got any though. They're all at home. It's a shame. There's some sheep. We found some more sheep which are right by our property. In fact, this might have been the field we walked through earlier. Just the bottom end of it, I don't know. There's a sheep. Look how many sheep we got. A little lambs as well. Look how cute they are. Look at that. That's a little lambs. Ready? You can zoom in. Ease it. There we go. Look at all the little lambs. Little river outside the house, or outside, past, over the road, the stream. It's a small section of it. We think it came down for the lakes that you saw earlier. We're not entirely sure. It's extremely clear water though. Very clear water.
Hello everyone.
Hello.
It's a bit bright actually here. Just realised that.
It
it's
is.
Pretty bright. Right, we have come down to
Weymouth.
Weymouth from our little house on the prairie, or not little house, or not on the prairie. Big house in Dorset.
So rude, man.
Quad bike.
People on quad bikes. So rude.
It's a bit weird. So yeah, we have come down to sunny Weymouth, which is, look, oh, there's a dog in the water, which is a seaside town in Dorset. We've just come all the way from over there. There's a clock there to celebrate.
Show them the sun.
Yeah, look at the sun. Where's the sun?
That way.
Dun 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 dun. There's the sun. I'm doing a bit of an old 360 spin like Game of Thrones. Like a title sequence. Dun. Oh, sorry. Oh, there's a train, Charlotte. Train's coming around. Whee! Look at the train. Seen the train?
Look
at the train. Train's going. Hey everyone, we have just, or we're still in Weymouth, but it's just us now. The Burgesses and the Noakes have gone home. No, it's Dad.
Hello.
Hello, it's Dad. Charlotte and Mum have gone up ahead somewhere. Who knows, but we're in Weymouth on the little estuary. Is it an estuary? I don't know. Rivery bit that leads out to the sea out there. We're just, it's like Brighton Marina, lots of boats. It's a lifeboat just through there. You see the lifeboat? Yeah. We've just had a very nice meal in Prezzo. And now we're just walking back along the beach, I think. We're going to go along the beach again at night. There might be twilight sky. Well, it's not twilight yet, is it? Look, it's still blue. The sky is still blue. And it's like almost 8 o'clock, I think, at the moment. What time is it?
Quarter to 8.
Quarter to 8? But I mean, that's late. Didn't realise it was that late.
Other day with nothing much to do, as the sun came breaking down through the clouds, I never seen the sky so blue. I saw a Cajun man with a red guitar singing on the side of the street. I threw a handful of change in his beat up case and said, play me a country beat, and it sounded like town. They were headed towards the lake. I hopped into the back of a jacked up Jeep, but the wind upon my face. We got to the spot and the sun was hot. Everybody was feeling fine. So we jumped on in for a midday swim. Then we lost all track of time. It was the perfect day. What I'd give if I could find a way to stay. Lost in this moment. Everybody was singing along to some rambling man, a little Curtis Low, and all them feel-good songs. We danced all night without a care, no place we'd rather be. Cause these are the days we'll talk about when we live so wild and free. It was the perfect day.